Now we will discuss question answers. You have to do three short notes. Number one is equator. The answer is we can divide the earth into two equal parts by drawing an imaginary line midway between the north pole and the south pole. This line is a circle and we call it equator. Number two is heat zones. All the places on the earth do not receive the same amount of heat. So, on the basis of heat received by different places, we can divide the earth into three heat zones. That is torrid zone, temperate zone and frigid zone. Number three is earth's grid. Answer is the network of parallels and meridians on a globe is called the earth's grid. Now do long questions. What are the main characteristics of the parallels? Children, you mark this on the page number 96. Right side, there one heading, the parallels or the lines of latitude have the following characteristics. Five characteristics are there. Long answer two, what are the main characteristics of the meridians? This also you mark in the book. Page number 98, right side, the meridians or the lines of longitude have the following characteristics. You have to write all five. Children, you have to complete book exercise and you have to practice figures from page 96. Figure 2.2 parallels, figure 2.3 meridians, figure 2.4 earth's grid. These figures are very important for your exams. That is all about the chapter. Stay safe, stay at home and stay healthy. Thank you.